this is how you get stress on GeForce Now. Copy these settings. You have to be on custom 1920 by 120, 60 FPS, adjust for network connections off, VSync off. This is for the less delay, because turn off VSync, like, it'll give you screen tearing, but less delay. And we're gonna go into your settings. Go into your display. And make your main monitor 1680 by 1050. Like, switch it from 1920 by 1080 to 1680 by 1050. And then you got stretch as. Pretty simple. Yeah.